You have a VAC prepaid call from
Plano.
An inmate at Hudson, a New York State Correctional Facility. If you wish to accept and pay for this call, dial 3 now.
Time and time again, destined to win. Suit up, niggas.
Shout. Go in your pockets, Lynn, is all you dig out. Just as much as you put in is what you get out. I made it from the pants to the penthouse. I'm just saying, they must live under a rock.
I'm back like I never left it. Flexing on these niggas, bet they gon' respect it. From the pen to the penthouse, what you put in life is what you get out. Then been to hell and back, sleepless nights up in that trap. You know the gang ride, we back, what up? At the top, it's just us niggas. Circle full of G's, no fuck niggas. New bitches, but my money old. Product of the hood, that's why my heart is cold. Back against the wall, you wasn't there for me. The devil on my soul said pray for me. I ain't got none left for my friends dead. Until my number call, I'ma think bread. Ride gang to the sunburn. You only get one shot, this your last turn, nigga.
Go in your pockets, Lynn, is all you dig out. Just as much as you put in is what you get out. I made it from the pants to the penthouse. I'm just saying, they must live under a rock. They must live under a rock. They must live under a rock.
They know me cross the board, you ain't gotta ask. Rather see me doing music than the gun and mask. The stick hold 100 shots. Won't stop at 1 square, I need 100 blocks. Champagne dreams, vodka nightmares. Seen a lot of niggas go, but I'm still here. Love is blind, hate got 20-20. Rather the respect, you could keep the money. Get with it or get rolled on. Icebox where my heart was, man, I'm so gone. Can't trust nobody, keep your guards up. I just want you niggas to squad up.
Go in your pockets, Lynn, is all you dig out. Just as much as you put in is what you get out. I made it from the pants to the penthouse. I'm just saying, they must live under a rock. 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 I'm just saying, they must live under a rock.
So can you talk a little bit about Stat Bungus and his legacy? You know,
all up to my brother Stat. So, I mean, definitely without Stat, it wouldn't even be no me.
Can you share like a funny or a crazy story or memory that you have with Stat?
I remember one time I had an argument with Stat, and we never argued. It was like the only argument we ever had. It was like, you know, I was still in the street, and Stat was making his transition from the street to music. And there was still a lot of things we needed. We didn't have everything that we, you know what I'm saying, that we needed. Like, as far as studio equipment, we were still, you know what I'm saying, just taking it as it came. So I had like a little scheme to, you know, get everything for us. You know what I'm saying? Basically, we gonna jack up some studio equipment. We gonna, you know what I'm saying? I had a lip. And the bro was just telling me like, man, listen, man, you gotta get out that way of thinking, man, cause we don't need to get it like that no more. And at the time, I was looking at him like, man, are you fucking stupid? You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm telling you, I got a lick right now. We ain't gotta do nothing. Just go get it. And you know what I'm saying? That was just that positive energy in him, you know what I'm saying? And eventually, I understood what he meant later on.